Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Essential Elements for Strings Book 1 with Aviola Book by Pamela Teljohn Hayes. This book offers a lot of good tips for learning how to play the violin while also making it very simple to understand. It lays out the process step by step and is easy to follow along with. It shows how to hold the violin in the bow and eases you into all the basics of reading music. It gives a brief but important breakdown of 4/4 time and how to count beats. The DVD and CD are amazing bonuses to the book itself, and they serve as a fantastic practice guide. This book would be perfect for a new student that is just learning the violin under an instructor, but it also works well for someone who is trying it on his own. Playing along with the CD soundtracks make learning fun and easy, and instructions are clear and concise. Very new to fiddle so far, this book has everything one needs to understand and play the violin within hours of following this book. Very easy to understand. No, you do not need any musical knowledge to play along with this book. Well done. Fantastic. It's a bit intimidating at first, but it is very good practice material. Very easy understand and use, and also great for beginners learning how to play the violin. Great quality at a great price. It arrived before the expected date and was the right product. First, the book are designed for a easy comprehension and guide you in your day-to-day study. The CD is performed by a real orchestra. It's an exception in the Hal Leonard books that are usually performance using synthesizer. The songs, admittedly necessarily simple, were not simply put on paper without explanation for techniques or learning points. Everything seems to be oriented at getting you to recognize why you're practicing this, and not just a lot of notes on a page. Very good to learn how to read music and play the violin all at the same time. This book does actually have the essential elements for the foundation to progress in playing the violin, and it's very affordable. To ease the well-written book, there is also a DVD and a CD of the music, and the lessons included to watch, listen, and learn. The book soft cover takes you through the nomenclature, care, and maintenance of your instrument. Great book for learners, and has made a great improvement for the recipient of this book. The DVD CD are a great plus and help you feel like you're really moving along. The pace seems right, and the notes are identified within the music initially to help in the learning process. It appears easy to read with lots of exercises on how to hold and place fingers on the strings. As for the type of music, it looks very appropriate for beginners with easy looking scales and notes. There was a mail away postcard to send for one, or you can go online to their website and request one using their activation code, which also allowed for streaming. Great for beginners, but doesn't have a finger chart in the back of the book. And even if you already know how to read music, it just helps move you through the lessons faster. It also has digital content that you can watch online or download or get on CD once you enter the code from inside the book. The book gives an excellent piz plucking exercise, but on the bowing exercise it lacks guidance, and there is no correction assistance for troubleshooting, and if you don't have a tutor to guide your way to sound clarity, it's a problem. Otherwise, the book is well laid out with great music sheets. The CD is super. Even if you didn't get a teacher, this book would be useful, but it would just be a much larger learning curve. Essential Elements is a great resource for anyone who is first beginning an instrument, whether it is the viola, violin, or a band instrument. Perfect for when you're relearning violin. Mine even had some useful notes in it. Doesn't come with a CD, but a card to request for one or to download. The strength of the product is in the infrastructure, the online tools and materials for the teacher, and the instructor books. This book is easy enough for her to understand and enhances her desire to practice. Great for beginners that can tune the violin and have a basic knowledge of music theory. A decent book that really gets into the elements of learning in an easy way. Always a good staple for your teaching music library. Easy to read print, students respond well to the tunes. If you are remembering how to play the viola or for first time, these books are great. A pet peeve of mine is almost all guides are for children, primarily than adults. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.